Hey, you guys doing all right? Yeah. Come on, there's more people than that out here. You guys doing all right? Yeah. Very awesome. All right, my name's Megan Rand. It's awesome to be here. I'm having a great time. It's a little hot, but by the time I'm done, you're going to be even hotter. All right, so I like hip-hop and I like video games. Anybody here like hip-hop? Yeah. Anybody like video games? How about like old-school soul music? Cool. All right, let's start with one of my heroes, a fellow by the name of James Brown. Anybody here down with James Brown? All right, let's get started. James Brown actually invented rap, at least what I think was what I call rap. So to get started, James Brown also invented call and response. He would say things, and then people would say things. So I'm going to get my James Brown on real quick. Okay, I'm going to say hip, and you say hop. Hip, hop, hip. Then I'll say won't and you say stop. Won't, won't. Now I'll say James and you say Brown. James, James. Then I'll say get and you say down. Get. Nice. All right, I think y'all got it. One time, Baltimore, make some noise. Oh, this is beautiful. Come up a little bit. You can get a high five. This is the best place to be. All right, well, let's have a funky good time with James Brown. Yeah. I do it to death, who win the test? Proving the best as I move to the west. And I still rep that east, still rep the streets. Godfather, a soul, may he rest in peace. Came with the vocals, game and the choke. Holding the national appeal, but I'm local. Philly to Phoenix, I'm still an extremist. Non-believers, throw it up like Bulimics. That and I'm down, asking around. As in it sounds, you casting it down. Movement is moving, you're proving, assuming. You're dooming, just dooming. Proving, assuming, we rock from the start. Rock from the start. Top of a chain like we're rocking the park. Not on these bad, no time to be sad. Money to make it, good times to be had. Riding my pad on my X14. All for the day, I get for cream. Recorded on tape, storming the states. I guess I'm proof, you can live your dream. Sticking the tracks, kids are just whack. Sitting relaxed, spitting the facts. Ripping the tools to get in the wars. We did it, now pause, get on the floor. Come on, make some noise, y'all. Excellent. All right, we're having fun here. I'm still in the process of getting set up. That's my sound check, can you hear me track. Everybody, every rapper has one of those. They go, check, check, turn me up and all that stuff. All right. Anyway, I'm gonna ask you to do a few things during this set. And I wanna apologize first for that because I used to be a teacher. Make some noise for teachers real quick. Any teachers out there? It has to be one, come on. Yes, another, yes, and another, yeah, yes. That's what's up. Okay, I taught past tense for 5 years. I did my 5-year sentence and I was out of there because kids are crazy. I taught middle school. You remember how you were in middle school? Yeah, like you still are now. That's exactly how you were in middle school. You didn't want to listen to anybody. You did whatever the hell you wanted to do. All right, so anyway, middle school is fun though. And one thing I figured out was how to get kids to listen, and it was through rap music, believe it or not. So I'm gonna do a rap song that I used to do for my students on the first day of school. But I want you to pretend you're in middle school. That's the only way you're gonna dig it. So I'm gonna be like, okay, ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna be like, everybody in the place put a hand up. And you gotta do it because your teacher told you to. And then while it's up, wave it around like you know the answer. There you go. Okay, only do that when I ask you to. This is a song called Language Arts, and it is about the first day of school. Because that's what I taught, language arts. All right. You guys still doing all right? I'm gonna sip a little water. All right, so this was me walking into school, saying hi to everybody. Hi. Up early in the morning, resting, and as I yawn, it's another sunny day in PA. Got my mind focused on lessons I bring to the brethren. The kids be forgetting these days. Think I'ma start small with a little writing. Move the type in, try to make it exciting. I then hop out the bed with a smile on. Put my eyes on, turn the laptop power on. Got an email. I got 3 sales all in Japan, and they all female. In the shower singing new raps I pen. But when the shirt, the tie, and slacks I've been saving. Special occasion, the first day. Grab bananas, I'm starving in the worst way. Drive to school, bumping sports talk. Now they mad at Cole, cause he gave up 4 walks. Stop at the 7 for a coffee and donut. See the crib talking loud to the grown-ups. Discussing these fans and such, complaining, why can't these kids pull their pants up? He obliges when they ask him, but he leaves the store and they right back sagging. 20 minutes, that bell's gonna ring. First day of school, time to do my thing.
It's nice to meet ya. I'm gonna be your teacher this year.
Everybody in the place, put a hand up. Wave it around if you know the answer. Thanks.
It's nice to meet ya. We're gonna have some fun in here.
Everybody outside, put a hand up. Wave it around if you know the answer.
It's nice to meet ya. I'm gonna be your teacher this year.
Everybody in the place, put a hand up. Wave it around like you know the answer.
It's nice to meet ya. We're gonna have some fun in here.
Everybody play your part. Allow me to welcome y'all to Language Art. First off, I'm Mr. J. I've been teaching 5 years. In my spare time, I hold a cool career. I make music, but not just any kind. I'm a poet who combines rhythm and rhyme. And in most circles, that don't make me a rapper. I don't call myself that. It's not what I'm after. Don't ask for my really dope ride when I push the black Kia right there outside. I don't like jewelry, ain't no bling. Wanna hear a sample? Ain't no thing. Show me a spelling word and I put it into a rhyme. But you gotta work for that, this ain't the time. I don't wanna hear how your dog ate your homework. Didn't find no shirt, PC won't work. I look you in the eye and make a promise. I'm always fair and always honest.
It's nice to meet ya. I'm gonna be your teacher this year.
Everybody in the place with a hand up. Wave it around like you know the answer.
It's nice to meet ya. We're gonna have some fun in here.
One more time, put your hand up. Wave it around. Everybody, yo, keep your hand in the air. And wave it like you just don't care. And if you're having fun at Artscape today, somebody say, oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Now for the macho man, go, ooh yeah. Dig it. Thank you. Now, that part would get the students a little bit tripped up. They'll be like, Mr. J, who's the macho man? And I'll be like, oh my God. This one I have to show my age. I'm like, there was this guy. He had this voice. He's like, ooh, you, wee. And they'll be like, oh, the dude from the Slim Jim commercials. And I'll be like, yeah. However, no, I'm talking about the man. Anyway, all right. So, you guys doing all right? Okay. All right. Okay, so I happen to like video games, and I talked about that a little bit. Now, video games are my thing. Now, I'm going to, you might know by my name, Mega Ran, that I happen to like a particular video game called Mega Man. Is anybody familiar with that game? For real? Nice. No. Somebody was like, no. All right. It's okay. It's a little blue dude that goes pew, 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 pew. So I use that to make a song called Grow Up, and I'm going to do it with you guys. And it's all about people who are a little bit immature. Are you immature? Anybody? Thank you. All right, so I'm going to say some things. I need you to say something back. I'm going to be like, I just can't seem to grow up. Said, I just can't seem to grow up. But you know what? And then you say, what? Let's try it. But you know what?
What?
And you know what?
What?
I'll tell you in a minute. All right. Y'all don't have to yell. Jeez. All right. Anyway, let's get started. This is one that it's a little fast, so you can move around. I prefer the Carlton Banks dance, but I can't really do it. But anyway, here we go. Yeah. I just can't seem to grow up. Said I just can't seem to grow up. But you know what? I don't think I want to. That was lame. One more time. I just can't seem to grow up. Said I just can't seem to grow up. But you know what? I don't think I want to. Oh, that's good. Okay, okay, okay. I was a youngster, maybe 7 or 8. When I be up late, playing games 4 hours straight. Maybe sit up on the couch, now I get a freak on. Passing level after level, thinking I'ma be Pong. Little did I know they didn't have any ending. Every couple of levels, I went back to the beginning. Hard lesson to learn. I recovered fine, didn't beat Pitfall. We got tired of trying. The NES came around, I had to get down. You ain't have it on my block, you were bound to get clowned. My game, Super Mario, we played it to death. First to get 100 men kicking turtles on the step. Learned that from Game Pro. But it's a shame, though. Nowadays, video games ain't the same, bro. Little promises ahead of the fight. Know some, they're a lot like life. And that's why I just can't seem to grow up. Said I just can't seem to grow up. But you know what? I don't think I want to. That's good. One more time. I just can't seem to grow up. Said I just can't seem to grow up. But you know what? I don't think I want to. Now I get to get immature. Say I don't care. I don't care.
I don't care.
I know you are, but what am I? I know you are, but what am I? Just can't seem to grow up, nerds. Just can't seem to grow up. But you know what? I don't think I want to. That's good. One more time. I just can't seem to grow up. Said I just can't seem to grow up. But you know what? I don't think I want to. Okay. I beat every game in front of me. My peoples wanted none of me. Ran skills in video games that come in front of me. Mama knew how to punish me. Take away the cord. I thought to use the AC adapter for my keyboard. I knew that there was something amazing. My boys got in trouble. I was cool. I stayed in. Latchkey kid, home alone, like Macaulay. 20 years later, still hosting LAN parties. I just can't seem to grow up. I just can't seem to grow up. But you know what? I don't think I want to. That's good. One more time. I just can't seem to grow up. Said I just can't seem to grow up. But you know what? I don't think I want to. Let's whisper. I just can't seem to grow up. Said I just can't seem to grow up. But you know what? I don't think I want to. What was up, loud? Just can't seem to grow up. Said I just can't seem to grow up. But you know what? I don't think I want to. Ooh, yeah. Thank you. Word. Word them up. All right. Okay. Now, I'm going to do something new. I have a new song that I haven't done in a while. Actually, I haven't done it at all. This is a song called My Favorite Song. Actually, it would be called Your Favorite Song. Because it's all about the thing that rappers or people who aren't very well known, it's what they want to do, but they'll never admit. It's when they want to make a song that everybody loves. And they'll never admit that. But they want to do it. So this is me having a little tongue-in-cheek fun with that. I do this thing sometimes called meta rap, where I like to rap within raps. So I'm going to do that. Actually, I'm going to do another meta rap that I really like. This one's called Rapping About Rapping. Because sometimes you want to rap about a rap and not actually rap. So this is what rappers do, usually. They make rap songs about rap songs. So here we go. Now, with this one, I'm gonna need y'all to turn up. That's what the kids told me, turn it up. Anybody know how to turn up out here? Okay, try something with your elbow. It's like this. Yeah, you got it. Keep going. Yeah. I'm rapping about rapping. It's a rap in a rap like Inception. It's a rap without a purpose or direction. It's a rap without a point or intention. Now turn up. I'm rapping about rapping. It's a rap in a rap like Inception. It's a rap without a purpose or direction. It's a rap, it's a rap. Spit that rap, it's that rap. Yeah, Storyville, bounce it all day. Keep it going on. So he will announce his own name like a Pokemon. I'll ride around and I'm getting it. Ride a bike and I'm sweating it. I stay on jogs and stay on hikes. Stay on game with a yoga ball. My lyrics are lyrical. I deliver them like delivery. We go on tour, gain fans and more. And it opens doors like chivalry. Me and the team, we family. Something like The Incredibles. Turn up beats, we do carrots. When we turn up beats like root vegetables. I can't decide what's worse. To rap the same line twice. Or I can't decide if it's worse. To rap a line that don't rhyme at all. I'm so swag, it don't make sense. Hashtag swag, Twitter feed, don't make sense. Stuck in traffic, swag. Through a pick of a unicorn. My shoes don't fit. And I'm naming my newborn swag. Sorry, will bounce it all day. Keep it going on. Mega Ran, say his own name like a Pokemon. Rapping about rapping. It's a rap in a rap like Inception. It's a rap without purpose or direction. It's a rap without a point or intention. Turn up, rapping about rapping. It's a rap in a rap like Inception. It's a rap without a point or intention. It's a rap, spit that rap, yeah. They say, Rand, you should start writing raps about nothing. My homies crew did it, now them cats are all buzzing. Make it sound fresh. You ain't even got a rhyme. You can just talk a whole bar and it sounds fly, am I right? Turn up. So fly, I have my own airline. My TV fly, that's airtime. We cook like crack, push them back like LeBron James' hairline. So hot, can't stop it. Shirt straight from Hot Topic. Mega Ran, say his own name like The Rock did. Yo, dog, heard you like raps. I put raps inside of raps. You can rap while you write raps. Fuck that y'all might like that. Pay my bills on time, swag. Bought some shoes and they fit. I'm Instagramming my food and tweeting while I'm in school. This right here is my swag. My paint dripping like Saint Nick. A young boy, I'm all in my back. Your purpose to my verses, doing that there on purpose. If you didn't hear the first time, get a hearing aid. I'm rapping about rapping. It's a rap in a rap like Inception. It's a rap without a purpose or direction. It's a rap without a point or intention. Swag. Thank you. Thank you. This track called Rapping About Rapping. Because that's what we love to do. We love to rap. All right, so for my video game heads out there, Mega Man has a final boss character, and his name is, anybody know? Dr. Eggman? No. Wily, yes, okay. So I went to Japan once, and I was trying to explain to the people there that I made rap songs using video games, and they were like, oh, Rockman, and then they just knew Rockman. And I was like, yeah, Rockman. And instantly, like, I couldn't have drawn it up any better. These two girls at a maid cafe. I don't know why I was at a maid cafe. I just wandered in. And they were like, like, they just started singing it, like, on cue. And I was like, wow, that's so dope that that music is such a part of their history. So, with that being said, this is a song about Dr. Wily. Because Dr. Wily's been chasing Mega Man for like 20 albums, no, games rather. It's been like 20 games, and he's like, I got another scheme, and then he gets caught every single time. Oh, you'll never get this one, and then he gets him. So I would love to sit Dr. Wily down and be like, yo, man, why don't you give it up? What's the story? Why are you so crazy? Dr. Wily would say, well, and I'd be like, how about let's give you a challenge? Give me your story in the form of a rap song. And he'd be like, that is a challenge. And then he would do something like this. Let's see if I can time this. Smartest in the world. Amazing advancements in the field of robotics. Money was no object, but he never felt the need to make a profit with projects. He had a best friend, Dr. Light. They could have changed the world if they stayed together. Till the competition turned a bit of rivalry, and one day it changed forever. Wily started coming up, feeling like it was second place. He was always runner up. He got sick of second place, felt like it was Wily's turn to start coming up. The school held a contest, showing off technology and charting our progress. Wily and Light collaborated, but Light got all the accolades for our press, I guess. Then he had enough of that, started acting up. He packed his stuff and though his act was tough, we weren't buying that, but that's the beginning of a mad scientist who might win some. Just lost one, like got built and a war got one. Table for one, that's not fun. Built a robot to call his son Rock, named for his love for music. Lab assistant, bestest two kid. Teenage boy, clumsy, clueless, always amusing. That's the blueprint, he ain't want Rock to live all alone. He built another robot named Ro. Life was grand, but little did he know Wily was coming back, so somebody say Dr. Wily. Dr. Wily. Say 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 Dr. Wily. Yeah, I'm taking over. Nothing can stop me. Dr. Wily, do not try me. It's Dr. Wily. Once again, say Dr. Wily. Dr. Wily. Say Dr. Wily. Dr. Wily. Yeah, I'm taking over. Nothing can stop me. Dr. Wily, do not try me. Dr. Wily, not try me. All was well in the city of robots. Peace and love, no shots, no cops. Guess who comes back to the block? And when danger comes, it's likely that they won't knock. And a laugh like a repo man. Let the robots reprogram. Cut man, my man, metal man, flash man. But rock and roll, you can keep those, man. They stack just like the Ritos, man. Use the fortress, unleash those plans. And they use that to wreck that town. And if you wanna stop them, you gotta bow down. Now, our worst fears came to light. worse. Everybody's blaming light. Doc has one robot left that's rock, and that kid isn't even trained to fight. All world domination, he's hell bent. If he puts on a blue suited helmet, tells Doc, don't get up, you can help it. Can't believe his old friend's so selfish. Destruction is only objective. If only we known and respected. But I guess then it's not the perspective. It's all a matter of perspective. We can't let her win this fight. Down to get equipped, about to get sliced. Doc has Riley in his sights. Can't bring himself to end his life. So they lock the Doc in the cage where they think he'll spend the rest of his days. But I heard the other day he escaped, and I bet he'd be back one day. Somebody say Dr. Wiley.
I was played, I was lied to.
Dr. Wiley. Say Dr. Wiley. Dr. Wiley. Yeah, I'll take it over. Nothing can stop me. Doc Wiley, do not try me. It's Doc Wiley. Once again, say Dr. Wiley.
I was played, I was lied to.
Dr. Wiley. Say Dr. Wiley. Dr. Wiley. Yeah, I'll take it over. Nothing can stop me. Now I need your help. I need y'all to clap and stomp. Everybody here, let's step. Clap. Clap. Yeah. Here we go. Step. Oh, you can get it. Step. Clap. Step. Clap. And then pause. Yeah. Thank you, guys. All right. So I'm going to do something fun here that's going to involve all of you. This is this thing called a freestyle. Does anybody know what a freestyle is? Allow me to teach. Freestyle is an impromptu, unrehearsed rap song. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to rap. Basically about whatever I'm thinking about. At this current time, nothing is what I'm thinking about. So I need your help. I want all of you guys in here or out here to take something out of your pocket, if you could. Hold it up in the air, and I will proceed to rap about said thing. Now, bear in mind, you're way back there. It's hard to get you involved. You know what? I'm going to do it cypher style. I want you guys to make like a semicircle up there, if we can. Let's get a circle going. All right. Yeah, like I'm gonna come down and I just wanna be able to see everybody. So give me like a horseshoe, like a you got it. Okay. This is good. Okay. All right. Baltimore, are you ready? I don't know. All right. So if you have items or you need all right. So if you do need a minute, I got you. Quick little tidbit. Every time I do this, I see some of the same things. So keys, I got like 1,000 of those in my head. Everything else here though is very good. Got the flask, okay. Phones also, be careful with those. All right, here we go. Okay, I'm coming down. Everybody, I need to see everybody. Okay, yeah. All right, here we go. When I say freestyle, you say freestyle, freestyle, freestyle. When I say freestyle, you say freestyle, freestyle, freestyle. Yeah, we wild out like it's a holiday. I'm a bad motherfucker, just like his wallet say. Yeah. When I rap, yo, I bring a lot of pay. I don't make a lot of pay, but I gotta say, I'm in the place, yo. They can't start this. It's bigger on the inside, sort of like a TARDIS. Yeah, when I'm on this. This is a koozie or something, right? For a can of beer. What kind of beer are you drinking? Redbird, it's Shiner. Yeah, once again, I say I heard. When I heard on this Mac, yo, I see these. Oh, shit, this dude's got a little bit of weed. Oh. I won't say that too loud, don't test it. I don't want dude getting arrested. So I'ma keep on going and say that I manifest it. Mega ran nothing to mess with. So yo, when I say freestyle, you say freestyle. Freestyle? Freestyle? When I say freestyle, you say freestyle, freestyle, freestyle. Mega Ran, I don't like the battle, yo. But when it come to Baltimore, I always got to get an Addy Bow. So when I'm on this microphone, they say it's magical. So on the top of the dome, it's freaking radical. Yeah, when I rap, they can't retire, it's ill. Sort of like my mic, it's wireless. Yeah, when I rap this, rap for the streets. He knows his music, those aren't beats. cause beats are trash. I'll just say that right there and let that last. It's a pass when I rap. Yo, I say that I am the best from the east to the west, and I play them all on my 3DS. Yeah, I like Animal Crossing. I probably played that game a little bit too often. Yeah, and yo, they see that's me. He got the old model. He's repping that PSP, which is cool. No, I say, he's an innovator, because the fat one, you can play your emulators. Yeah, which means that's cool at last, and I might need a hit from his flask. Yeah, yo, I say I'm on the microphone, and yes, I've been up in my zone. And yeah, when I rap, yo, always been that cool fella. And my next favorite game would be Zelda. That there's the Trihorse, number one stunner. Previous to me, you heard the X-Hunters. Yeah, make some noise if they killed it. Mega Ran still come through, and yo, I filled it. Microphone are back to the sheets, and they all see. I told you, keys, they're easy to me. So I'll say, yo, he's a designated driver or something, liver. But I'll hand that back in Viver. Hand that right back, and yo, I say, on fire. Mega Ran's the truth, and I ain't never been a liar. When I say freestyle, you say freestyle. 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 When I say freestyle, you say freestyle, freestyle, freestyle. Yeah, I stay committed. I'm sick with it. This hat keeps falling off. I can't fit it. I'll hand it back. Who owns it? No one. Put a hand up in the air. Thank you. I'm done. I'll keep on going. Yo, I've been an icon. I'll stop really quick and take a picture with your Nikon. Jeez. Oh, he got me. I don't think that was still photography. Yeah, yo, I rap sick, and that's it. Clean their lips, they might need some chapstick. Yeah, I'll be like, yo, that's sick. When I'm on it, I kill it, and then that's it. Yeah, when I get to believe, they be like, take some money and then leave. Or make like a tree and get out of here. That was Back to the Future. I need a beer. Yeah, so what a spin show is classic. I'm gonna take your glasses real quick, so pass it. Yeah, so when I rap, I ain't no fake guy. Let me see yours. Now I got like 8 eyes. And I'm totally blind, but I still continue with the rhyme. All of these eyes in my socket. Now we keep your items going out of your pocket. Rock it, yeah, when I'm sure of it, I'll be getting busy. Please take this back, sir. I'm kind of getting dizzy. Yo, they might need some medical attention to say Mega Ran is the illest, so they mention. When I say freestyle, you say freestyle. Freestyle? Freestyle? When I say freestyle, you say freestyle. Freestyle? Freestyle? Yeah. Even when I'm losing a soul, never, ever, ever am I losing control. Yeah, when I'm on this mic, yo, I gotta get flow. And now everybody here, I will show you the code. It goes up, up, down, down, left, right, B-A, select, start, 30 lives tonight. When I rap, they be like, yo, that's right, and they know me. Shout out to all of my bronies, and they know me. Yeah, they're rapping the pony. Little Minions, McDonald's, these are phony. You can't win. Seriously, you know that, right? You don't win. Like, somebody in like Alaska has the matching piece and you'll never get it. Sorry to kill your dreams. But anyway, I keep on rapping, I'm mad fresh. Shout out to the Bitchin' folks and I'll see you at MAGFest. Yes, I'm a rap. And yo, before I go, I'm Mega Ran, y'all. That's a freestyle flow. Yeah. Oh, good stuff, everybody. Oh, shoot. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh, that's for me? Thank you. All right, okay. I'm gonna do another couple. This one, I'm gonna need a guest. Is Samus here? Actually, she is here. Hey, Samus, everybody. She's standing there in the front. Did you like literally just get here? That's crazy, I didn't know you were coming. Does this microphone up here work, sir? Is it good? All right, I don't know if you guys know Samus. She will be rapping tomorrow. She's amazing. She like literally just got here and I'm literally throwing her right onto the stage. To the wolves. To the wolves. Anyway, we're gonna do a song called Young Girl. Maybe you can explain it a little bit.
So well, how many of y'all know Castlevania Symphony of the Night? Anybody? It's like one of the best games ever of all time. And the soundtrack is on. Uh-oh, we have some saltiness in the front row. That's okay. I believe it's one of the best games. And so we put together this concept EP about the video game, and I'm playing the role of Maria Renard, who's looking for her bro, Richter. So that's what this track is about. And then I run into the homie Alucard, played by Mega Ran.
Yeah. So. All right, here we go. All right, so on this one, for the chorus, though, we're going to need a little help. I'm going to need you all to say, hey, and that's it. So I'm going to be like, one, two, let it out, go, hey, and it's going to be just like that. When the beat drops.
You know you're such a young girl.
One, two, let me hear you go, hey, everybody in the
know
place go,
such hey, a young
one, two,
girl.
Let me hear ya,
hey,
everybody, come on, y'all,
hey,
one, two, let me hear ya,
hey,
everybody, sing it out, y'all,
hey,
everybody, let me hear ya,
hey,
yeah, yeah, let's go,
yeah,
hey.
I'm looking for my bro, I'm Maria Renard, nah. I never made a home and I think it's bizarre, I've been trying to inquire, it's been a real long year, I've been praying to God that he could wipe my tears. They call him Richter, something like an earthquake. Heard he had a victory, he ended up in first place. In a battle fighting Dracula, we smacked him up till Dracula said, that's enough.
Hold up.
I think I see a castle. Same one where they had that final battle. Well, I'ma take it out on my own. Get him out and bring him home back to the family in the chateau. I'll keep it 100 like the legs up on a centipede. I'ma end you if you ever heard a kin to me. I'ma send you to the underworld like instantly. Tell the biggest lady sing over the symphony. Now, what up?
So, let me hear y'all.
Hey!
Everybody in the place, go.
You're such a young girl.
Everybody outside, go.
Hey!
Everybody, sing it out, y'all.
Know you're such a young girl.
Everybody, let me hear y'all.
Hey!
One, two, let me hear y'all.
Know you're such a...
Everybody, let me hear y'all.
Hey!
Yeah, come
on. I'm gonna search near.
Near.
I'm gonna search far.
Far.
You know I'm gonna find
you
wherever you are.
That's right.
You know you're such a young
girl. Come on, one, two, let me hear y'all.
Hey!
Everybody, let me hear
y'all. You know you're such a young girl.
One, two, let me hear y'all.
Hey!
Yeah, yeah, let me hear y'all. Yeah. You a young girl, so you don't understand what it means to be a Belmont man. You protect this land by any means. Quite a drain on the energy, but he must vanquish the enemy. He'll return, but he ain't done. Better go past the sea till D-Day comes. 100 years shall pass till D-Day comes. And see, they dumb. No rap.
VH1.
Hold up. Let me speak, let me skip the boat. I can tell by your persistence,
you Richter's folks.
Thomas of the essence, I skip the jokes. Haven't seen him like he's draped in a crystal cloak. And I testify, God bless the guy. Literally, our last hope, cause the rest of you got us on stove, now they all petrified. Deep searching, I bet you find them. Come on,
young
one, two, yell it out, y'all.
Hey.
Everybody, let me hear y'all.
You're such a
one, two, let me hear y'all.
Yo, I just
everybody,
showed 6 hours to be here. Let's get
one,
live,
two,
y'all.
Let me hear y'all.
Hey.
Everybody, get live, y'all.
Hey.
Everybody, let me hear y'all.
Hey.
Yeah, yeah, let's go, y'all.
Search near,
yeah, yeah.
I'm gonna
search far, far.
You know I'm gonna find you wherever you are.
Yeah,
know
yeah.
You're such
come on,
a young
one, two,
girl.
One more time, y'all. Hey,
you,
everybody, get loud, y'all. Everybody, get loud, y'all. Let's go one time, yo. Hey.
Far, I would never expect to find a mortal embark upon a journey through the skeletons, ghouls, and demons. But the story you telling, only fools believe it. It's going in one ear, going out the other one. Get this clear, I'ma find my brother. I'm cute, I know, but I ain't no flirt. Now move real slow and you won't get hurt. You see my eyes, so I'ma let you leave. But please tonight, just leave the rest to me. Best believe, I wanna be obscene, but I'm coming for your jugular like guillotines. I wish you good luck, now I've got to say bye. I'm getting fed up with your games. In your life, I know I won't give up till Rector's by my side. We gon' cut up like it's 1799.
What up? Yeah, make some noise for Samus. Yo, fresh off the road. That's crazy. It's crazy. All right, so I'm gonna start wrapping up. Nah, this is not an open mic. I'm sorry. I'll answer questions later, though. Sorry. Don't worry. I'll answer any questions. But you gotta wait till the end of class. All right, so this is something different. And when I make rap songs, I like to bring you all of the emotions. So sometimes there's some raps that are fun, sometimes some raps that are deep. Sometimes I wish I could just sing out all of my pain, but I'm not able to do that. But then I discovered this tool that allowed me to do that, and that tool is auto-tune, yeah. So, I met this dude named Kanye. I was like, yo, Kanye. And he was like, oh. He's like, yo, fam, you don't even have to know how to sing, because auto-tune just corrects it slightly, It makes you sound robotic. So, I'm gonna do a song. This is a track that I made called Rock With Me. Now, this is in the style of a Michael Jackson kind of PYT thing. I think this is perfect for this outdoor activity. So, I'm gonna do a little bit for y'all. All right, no judging with me on the auto-tune here. This is a judgment-free zone. Are you guys still having fun out there? Thank you. So at the chorus, I'm gonna need y'all to clap, but the rest of it, just don't stare at me too hard. Ooh, yeah. Where did you come from? Who do you report to? Never seen you around. Scanners go haywire and circus is sparkling. Yeah, you must be new in town. Alright, y'all. I'm gonna do my last song and get out of the way. Alright, because I believe next up we have some of my favorites from Indiana. Please make some noise for Night of the Round! Wait, things. Alright, monster, calm down. The auto-tune monster got me. Alright, so this track all started when I was making video game music for my friends. I'll take that off. My favorite game was Mega Man. You might have heard that. I made Mega Man raps. I was like, why not? And everything was good until I got a phone call one day, and it was from Capcom. Now, Capcom is the company that owns the rights to everything Mega Man. Here they are calling little old me. Oh, snap. I get on the phone with them, and they're like, so, are you the guy that made this Mega Man rap? I was like, who wants to know? And they were like, yeah, we're Capcom, kind of own it. I was like, oh, shoot. Well, I don't know what you're talking about. And they were like, nah, we know it's you. I was like, okay. So he's like, look here. Did you know that it was illegal to sample people's music and put it out as your own? And I was like, I did not know that. I really did know that. I did. I knew. But, you know, got to play ignorant. So they were like, well, we let everybody at Capcom's offices hear your Mega Man rap. And you want to know what they thought? And I'm like, oh, shoot, not really. And he was like, well, I'm going to tell you anyway. Capcom said, Mega Man, we love your Mega Man raps. I was like, what? That's crazy. So they were like, would you like to be licensed by Capcom? And I was like, what? That's a thing? Like, what are you talking about right now? And they were like, yeah, yeah, you can be licensed by Capcom. And I was like, okay, I'll do it. So I'm very happy to tell you that as of that day, I was the first rap artist to ever be licensed by Capcom. Yeah. High five on that. Sure beats getting sued, I tell you that. So it was so it was time for me to leave the offices of the Capcom folks. Now, they weren't very, I don't know, they tried to make jokes. It was weird. They were like, so take care, where are you going? I was like, I'm going to Philadelphia. That's where I lived at the time. And they were like, Philadelphia, eh? And I was like, yeah. And they were like, would you say that you were born and raised in Philadelphia? And I was like, oh boy, this is the same thing that's been happening to me since the 90s. And it's about to happen in Capcom's offices. So this is what happened next. Wait, no, we can't. Nah, y'all ain't ready for that. We can't go there. But that would have been funny, right? Anyway, let me go to the next song. No, I'm just kidding. I'm going to do it. Jeez, guys. Okay. I know I can't get you excited for the Fresh Prince and then not do it. All right. Tormenting Me. This is my childhood over and over again.
Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air. Say hola, hola, hola. I say hola, hola, hola. In West Philadelphia, born and raised on a playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all shooting some b-ball outside of school with a couple of guys. They were up to no good. Started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said,
moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air.
I whistled for a cab and when it came near, the lights placed a fresh to the dice in the mirror. If anything, I could say that this cab was rare, but I thought, now forget it.
Go home to Bel Air.
I pulled up to a house about 7 or 8 and I yelled to the cabbie,
go home, smell you later.
Looked at my kingdom, I was finally there. Just sit on my throne
as the Prince of Bel-Air.
Say hola, hola, hola. I say hola, hola, hola. Thank you. All right, guys, I'm going to do my last song. Thank you for indulging. Is that my last song call? Is that what that was? All right, that is the last song call. All right, so I understand some people want a particular song that's a love song, but it's a sad ending, but we can still party to it. It's called Splash Woman. Here we go. This takes place underwater, so if you could put a hand in the air, do me a favor, make the wave like this. Yeah, make a wave like that. Yeah, make a wave, but only for the chorus. Okay, you can stop. This is a mission, not a small time thing. Got me on a case like I'm Sherlock Holmes. My dome kinda messed up. What I've been seeing, what I've been hearing, got me not knowing what to believe in. Reason, battling bosses, record is flawless, zero losses. I came across this stunner young piece who resided at the bottom of the sea. And she told me her name was Splash Woman. Beautiful but deadly, she was mad cunning. Voice that was soothe the savage. Beast, physique, way above average. Imagine the way she got me in a spell. Got me on lockdown, sorta like a cell. But I'm on a mission, can't afford to fail. Girl, I got a secret to tell. I don't know how to say this. I'ma just say it, you're my favorite. Even underwater, I'm enchanted by your fragrance. Not in the play now, won't you be my baby? Baby, we can get up out of this lair. Maybe get a fight somewhere, my dear. Even though she knew the truth about Rand, had a feeling she would understand. Now put up your hands. But I was in love before, but I love you more. Come aboard and go away with me. I can make you see what you mean to me. I see if we can be free. Oh, whoa. Under the sea. Oh, snap. You know it? Oh, whoa. Yeah, yeah, yes. Seems like every couple years I get that feeling. Feel that like I'm about to hit that ceiling. But I can't get this line with spikes. And when I reached the lair and it was time to fight, I couldn't do it. Punked out like Ashton victim. Started singing, I had to listen. Lovely what she sang, the fish came. All of a sudden the mission changed. Insane. Told me about a true purpose. Saved victims that fell through the surface. A few days ago the contract expired, and she was tempted to be thrown into the fire. And while they gave her a reason to live, and now she gotta do what he said. He shed a tear and said she don't understand. Gotta stick to the plan. Everything to that man, so please make a brand. Don't take it personal. Hurts, I know, I make it worse, you know. He saved me, baby. Running my back on while and you'll be just plain crazy.
It's the only way I get in. Let that battle begin. We can't be friends, and now my heart's on slow. The lair door closed to the mega buster. It's time to roll. Hands up. Thought I was in love before, but I love you more. So baby, come aboard and go away with me, so I can make you see what you mean to me. And baby, we can be free. Yeah. Oh, whoa, you're beautiful. Under the sea. One more time. Whoa. Yeah, yeah.
Just you and me.
So the battle was on and it was fierce. She hit me in her side and left the armor pierced. And on her command, the fish attacked me. I cocked the mega buster and hit him exactly. The battle took a turn, I was hot. Every time I fired a shot, she didn't dodge. Took each blast from my young cannon and smiled at me as every shot was landing. First I didn't know what she was planning. Suddenly I started understanding. And yeah, but this is letting me win, giving me what I need so I can get to the. And by the 17th hit, she began to stagger. Fell to the ground, so I ran and grabbed her. Looked her in her eyes, she tried to laugh. Pulled me close and handed me her staff. I said, I wish it didn't have to be like this. They could be my miss, you would be my miss. Now don't be foolish, you gotta do this. Let the whole city know what the truth is. Boy, you got stuff to do. Girl, I would've gave it all up for you. Still invincible when I'm holding you. Far as love goes, I'm 0-2. One more time, hands up. Get more, baby, come, get more. Come aboard and go away with me. I can make you see what you mean to me. We can be free, Charles City. Let me hear you. Whoa, under the sea. One more time. Yeah, just you and me. Thank you guys so much. I'm Megaran. I have merchandise that will be over there. Right over there. I'll be smiling. But for now, I'm going to end with a dance. I would love you to join me in the final dance, sir. Come on up. Come on. Come on up. I'll show you. Don't worry. It'll be easy. Okay, hands on your hips. Hands on your hips. You can do this at home. Nice work, y'all. Thank you. All right. I'm Megaran. Thank you guys so much for hanging around. All right. No pressure, but please buy stuff so I can get back to my home in Phoenix, Arizona. And the more you buy, the less I have to travel with. No pressure. Also, things cost money, and I understand. So for now, sweaty hugs are free. Just for a limited time only, while supplies last. Thank you guys so much. Night of the Round is next. Make some noise for yourselves.